I invest not only into the company but into the people, and I invest in their vision. And if I start questioning that vision, I would be questioning my sensibilities as an investor.